Golden Axe. Yes, this I was really good at this one. I got to the end, and I remember put some money, 20-cent piece in. Winners don't do drugs, don't use drugs. FBI, Jesus, FBI was back then, were they? Okay, let's pick the bloke. He's always value. So I remember getting through all of this on one 20-cent piece. Was quite good at it. The object here is to kill shit. A few moves, you can get a back move. That's always good. This one's the best though. The barge. That's to get out of trouble, that one. Smash it. And then there's these little shits here where you get magic. They run away. Now what you want to do, you want to wait, get on this, and it's piss easy. Watch out they don't barge you, like that bloke. Now you want to go up here. Another little bloke here. Get that. One more. Now I'm fully stacked up with magic. I'll show you what to do with that. Demon and oh you bastard. See what happens, they barge you. Careful. Ah, these two bastards. So what you do, press some magic. Get a bit of a cop that. Now just gotta make sure they don't run at ya. Oh that was it. That was quick. Now you can get this guy steals some magic, you gotta steal it back. You gotta quickly get it before the bloody. That's it. Yada yada yada. Okay, now the problem with this game, I remember when I was a kid, you'd be sitting there waiting for the guy to finish it, because you could take like up to 10 minutes. You know, one guy could hog the whole machine if he was good at it, like me. I remember waiting in line to play this. And if you had someone good. Now this guy's gonna run, they always do. Oh, you bastard. The old roundabout. Give a headbutt. Now one trick is to jump and then fire. Jump and throw this and do the sword. That's always a bit of a cheat. Not a cheat, but oh you idiot. Like that. Like, maybe not. See? You jump and then you. Another bloke, here we go. Get three, and I should have three. Now, if you got the dragon, it's just too easy. Just gotta move around a bit. Skeletons are assholes. When you get them before they get up, it's all over. Now this, that green one, you get like a meaty bone, and that gives you life. And this little trick. I'm fully stacked now. I've got all my magic. Yada yada. Jump. Ready. Ah, oh, you shit. That's it. Now this fireball thing, it's unbeatable. I mean, it's unfair. This fireball. You just gotta be careful. No one runs at ya. Jump around, jump around. No! Careful. Ah, yes. That's it. I could have used my magic there because there's another magic bloke up here. I don't really need him. That was a waste. You don't get any more than that. I think the other character has more slots. Now this one's easy, you just gotta be careful. You gotta wait for the door to open and then bang. You gotta be quick. Time it. And then his mate comes out too. Oh, lucky. But they charge you. That's it. Now what I'll do, I'll go all the way, use up some magic, wait for this bloke to come out. Might as well use him up. Why not? Waste not. Why not? Get another one. Throw another one in there. Why not? If you don't have the dragon, forget about it. This guy will get you. That's it. Now, I've got nothing to steal, mate. There's some meaty bites. Yep. Yada yada. Alright. Now, they get a little bit tricky here. Especially the skeletons. Run, mate, run. Yeah, the skeletons here, they're always, they're very fast. You see? Sometimes you can go, oh you shit. You go like that and you throw him over the edge. Cop that. Oh you prick. The only way is to headbutt him. Because if you try and fucking. Well, sometimes it works. Or you get them on the edge, and by the time they come up, Jerry. Now, Jerry, go away. Now, these Shadow Man, Donnie Darko, I just barge them because they're too hard otherwise. Harry. The old barge gets you out of everything. Gag, yeah. And then cop that. These guys are gonna come back. But I don't think a barge is worth much points. That's worth heaps. Now the skeleton man comes out here too. This one's tricky as fuckers. I don't think I'll make it. I need another 20 cents. Yeah, I won't make it. Nah, they're ganging up on me. Man, I used to be able to do 20 cents on this. Ah, shit. Suspended animation. I hate those guns. Pop that. And then I'll do a roundabout. Maybe not. Oh, you idiot! 20 cents. I'll have to go again. Nearly had it. Let's go. Yada yada. Okay, now we're on the back of an eagle. If you notice the feathers in the back, you're on the back of an eagle. That dragon? Oh shit, what am I gonna do now? Must be a glitch or something. A glitch in the program. I'll have to do it the whole hard way. Now this is hard now. Fuck it. Yeah, but this prick's got it. Oh, now there's two of them. You needed the dragon. Okay, I'm back. I don't know what happened there. I ended the game, but I think I've got a shitload of 20 cent pieces. And I'm back again. I tried to change players, but I don't know how to do it. But now I've started again, and I've got the bloody dragon. And this one, yeah, you can't fuck with the dragon. Oh, you shit. I don't want to lose that dragon. Jumping. Maybe not. He's that's it. I think this is the end. So if I had the dragon, I would have been alright. Anyway, I'll show you the end. Magic man. Ah, yeah, it had to be a skeleton. No good. What happened there? Ah, come on. Yeah, and he's got fireball as well. Run around this guy's fuck's sakes. Headbutting. bastard on the roundabout. Pop that. Hey, throw me up in the air. Nah. I'll show you the end. I'll spend a shitload of 20 cent pieces and I'll show you the end. Oh, what a double whammy. And the object, I think there's the princess sitting there. This guy's laughing. Finally, and then another bloody skeleton. Cop that. Fucking hell, where's all these skeletons come from? About $3 in already. Sneaky. No. Oh, I got a magic man. Does it too, does he? Oh, suspended animation. Got him in the balls. Fuck you. The fucking skeletons piss me off. Little shit. This fucking skeleton. About time. Now, I think what happens is the axe falls down on, if I get him. A couple more hits. You know what? Magic man. Magic man! While he's down. I'm gonna finish him on a roundabout. Maybe not. Get up close. See if I can finish him the old fashioned way. That's it. And then. Cop that. And then, if anyone wants to see the end, this is it. They basically jump out of the machine. Get the fuck out of the arcade. There's our heroes and the little dwarf. That's the end of it. I remember playing this. I remember watching this at the end when I was a kid, going, "Fucking how unreal is this?" All the characters dropping out of the actual video, out of time zone. There's that little fucking skeleton again. And there's our heroes, Toshi. Hokari Sweat, Shandioi Haga, Kuri Kuri, Doi Doi, Yoro Video Game. That's it. Another classic game from my youth. Thank you very much.